Hey you guys, this is my second contest entry to the Tisha 76 favorite product contest. And first I would like to apologize. My father-in-law was in here bothering me and I forgot to hit record on my camera, so you don't see me applying the lid color. But I will show you, of course, everything I had used. On my lid, Urban Decay NYX pencil. Love this stuff. And I used this palette. Looks like this. And the reason why this is one of my favorite palettes is because, not only because of the sparkles. I love the sparkle, what's that, shimmery eyeshadow. Y'all know I'm still learning. But also because this is one of the very first palettes I've ever won in a contest. And, yeah, so, to create this look on my lid, I use number 377, which is this. Crease color, number 371. And then on top of that, 470 in a crease color, only the second half part of it. And for the highlight is from Maybelline Chai, this brown right there. I always use that as a highlight for everything. Lip, for my lips, I have on NYC Mocha, one of the very first lipsticks I've got, I had gotten. On top of that, I use Flaunt by Sally Hansen. And to be honest, the only reason why this is a favorite lip gloss of mine, actually, I just started wearing this because I just got it not too long ago, is because it has a brush tip on it, like a paintbrush applicator. And I always wanted a lip gloss like this, but I could never find one. So then I found this. So that's the only reason. Like, seriously, the only reason why I really like it is because of the brush tip applicator. Mascara, Pulse Perfection, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Waterline, NYC, white pencil. And then on top of that, icing, it's a pink sparkle pencil on my waterline. And then on my cheeks, I have Hard Candy Bombshell, which looks like that. And that is it. This is my second contest entry. Oh, on my face, I have MAC Blotting Pressed Powder, which I am like, it's in deep dark, and I really like it because if I get, because I have really oily skin, if I get real oily, I could just put it on and it absorbs it or whatever. And if I keep applying it and applying and applying it throughout the day, it don't get, you know, cakey. But I don't apply it that much, but yeah, basically that is everything I have on my face. And I hope you like. Good luck to everyone who enters. As always, you be blessed, stay encouraged, and most of all, you stay beautiful. Peace out. One love.
I can't. chain and my stiletto been strutting in this game. What's your age was the question they asked when I hit the stage. I'm a diva, best believer, you see how she getting paid. She ain't calling him the greeter, don't need him, her best mate.
This is a stick up,
I need them bags, all that money.
I'm a stick up,
I see the man.